yo, God, you ever wonder what the fuck your purpose is out here, man? What you put on this earth for?
Here we go again.
Nah, for real, man. Y'all never think about that shit like what we here for?
It's money, nigga. Why the fuck you can't see that, man? You always act like that should be something else to this shit, you know what I'm saying? Cause you a homo now?
What the fuck are you talking about, man?
Money. Everybody got money, man.
So what you gonna do with dough? We got dough. We got dough. Everybody got dough.
Fucking crazy, yo.
Have you made a lot of money out of your music?
Money. I mean, what is how much is a lot of money to you?
Yeah, that's a good question. Have you made, say, millions of dollars?
No.
Are you a rich man?
What do you mean rich? What do you mean?
You have a lot of possessions? A lot of money in the bank?
Position make you rich? I don't have that type of richness. My richness is life, forever.
Thank you. get this, I'll get this every day.
Big hits for a little guy, you know what I'm saying?
And you got gold on your neck too? That's crazy.
That's nice.
Thank you. That weed got you that fucked up where you don't wanna hit it. That shit got me open.
Thank you. saw him, he asked me if I knew about time travel, and she wrote a book about it, so it can't be like a coincidence, right?
Donnie, what did Roberta Sparrow say to you?
She said that every living creature on Earth does live.
How did that make you feel?
It reminded me of my dog, Callie. She died when I was 8. She crawled underneath it. The porch.
To die.
To be alone.
Do you feel alone right now?
I mean, I'd like to believe I'm not, but I've just never seen any proof, so I just don't debate it anymore, you know? It's like, I could spend my whole life debating it over and over again, weighing the pros and cons, and in the end, I still wouldn't have any proof, so I just don't debate it anymore. It's absurd.
The search for God is absurd.
It is if everyone dies alone.
I come in the name of Jesus by the power of the Holy Spirit. The devil is a motherfucking liar. So you know I ain't worried. Bitch. Stupid bitch.
Thank you. cares? Inappropriate. I miss you. Stalker. Save me.
Yo.
Type of father who'd have to drug test his kids, I'm willing to do just that if that's what it takes to find out who brought a joint into this house.
Dad, Lucy found something too.
Dad, I found a joint in Mom's dresser drawer.
Thank you.
tuition will be paid on Friday.
Secret to it?
The tongue is touching.
Okay. Mind elevation, man. Fuck that petty shit.